Hi, I'm Anna from Skipio's product team. Let's talk about how you can segment and organize your contacts in Skipio and what types of groups you should create. First, let's talk about why you should be creating groups in Skipio. Just like any platform where you might store contact information for your leads and customers, creating groups allows you to organize those contacts based on their needs and preferences. Because you have those contacts organized, then you can identify who needs to hear from you and when. Because a new customer is going to need different information from you than an existing customer does. With those groups, you can then send those targeted, personalized messages with information that's relevant just to those people. This then helps you avoid sending generic messages that are easy to ignore. Let's go over some example groups that users often create to stay organized and to send messages that are going to get responses. We often see top-performing users creating groups like these. If you're running ads to generate leads that you want to reach out to with Skipio, those leads should be organized into different groups based on the ads that they came to you from. With groups created to help you track your booked appointment, you're able to see how many people you met with that month and who might need to be reached out to again. A customer who bought your services within the last month or 2 months definitely needs different information from you than a longtime customer or a customer who isn't paying you right now at all. You can use groups to also help track your upcoming renewals, so that you know when to reach out to the right people to make sure they stay a customer. Especially when you're running marketing promotions for specific products or services, you should have groups in Skipio so that you can identify the people who want to hear about those products or services. And finally, users often find it helpful to have a group for tracking the people who they've asked to leave a review. That way, they're not going back to the same people over and over again who probably already left a review. Make sure to check out our other videos and resources about organizing groups in Skipio so that you can stay on top of your customer communication.